Sheffield. So just... Hello, assalamualaikum. My name is Morgan. We have Alice and Josh and George, and we're here from the UK. And thank you very much for your welcome. And do I bother at all? There's nothing to mention. Nothing has changed. So I'd rather be working for something than praying for the rain. So I wander on to someone else's say. 5,000 people come through this hospital every day, and it covers a region containing about 10 million people. You have to get a ticket to get up the stairs. It's that crowded here. It's so far removed from what we're used to in the UK in terms of hospital service. Watch the sun cut ribbons through the bay. I remember all the things my mother wrote. I can't think of a reason, but there's people on the floor when there's empty beds just in there. We don't drink until the devils turn to dust. It just seems ridiculous to me that people can pay for a government hospital. It should be free for everybody and accessible to everybody. So if I were you, I'd have a guy with half a leg lying literally in the gutter. There's real need for a lot of development here and a lot of work needs to be done. And in that water, 2,000 years. Okay, this is a ward for patients with heart problems. Desperately reaching for nets that the fishermen would throw. I'm trying to find a little bit. There's not enough doctors, there's three doctors in this hospital. That was a bit of a date. All of my secrets soft and hidden. Pages were folded. It's quite upsetting to see the conditions, and it was quite a shock to smell and to feel the environment that people have to be treated in. So I've just come out of the staff toilets, and now we're going to go and have a look at the toilets of the patients. We don't eat until your father's. This man here was the founder of Bangladesh. Is this what he dreamed? You wanted hospitals as bad as this? The devil's turned to dust. There was cow dung in front of the door, and there were people waiting an hour to see a doctor, and they see a doctor for about 1 minute. He just admitted how much he kind of enjoys the kickbacks and the benefits. I just can't believe how arrogant he can be about it and not feel ashamed. Is he basically trying to get rid of this?
It's not a problem.
This ward, the conditions are the same. It's terrible. No, I want to go. I've had enough. Just be running down the same. Oh, let's just go to bed. Breathless trying to warn them glory. Houses burning, worlds that turn on their own. I'm looking forward to hopefully that one day they can bring a better service here through an NGO provider. So we don't eat until your father's at the table. We don't drink until. It's really refreshing to meet some doctors who actually seem to genuinely care about their patients. There is hope and there is potential that things can get better here.